Sinister. One of the words that I would use to describe this man.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 201 pounds, Tommaso Ciampa!
Now here's the man responsible for the most shocking takeover moment ever, betraying Johnny Gargano at TakeOver Chicago.
This is also a man who's been a main eventer as both a tag team competitor and individually.
Well, think of how much Ciampa has transformed Johnny Gargano. Ciampa changes everything he touches, but not always for the better.
Yeah, but if you want a takeover moment, you want to be standing across or next to Tommaso Ciampa.
Well, I say either way, watch your back when Tommaso Ciampa's around.
Complete and utter contempt for the NXT universe.
Well, believe me, the feeling is mutual.
Now here's the Rebel Heart turned Blackheart.
And his opponent, representing the Way, from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 199 pounds, Johnny Gargano.
Johnny Gargano is at his signature event, Johnny Takeover.
Nobody has competed in more NXT takeovers than Johnny Gargano.
Won his very first title in NXT at Takeover Toronto, winning the tag titles with then partner Tommaso Ciampa.
Had some classic main event battles with Ciampa as well. He go on to win the North American Championship from Ricochet at TakeOver Phoenix, and then the NXT Championship in the main event, 2019, the match of the year. Between Tommaso Ciampa and Johnny Gargano continues to grow. Both men with the motivation to finally put their enemy in the rearview mirror. Penny predicament, shoulders down.
Too soon.
Strong form.
Gargano keeps him at bay.
Oh, jeez. Bad landing off the reverse line.
The Blackheart with a counter.
All the way up, still up, squatting too, my gosh! Wow!
Ciampa lining him up from the top turnbuckle.
From the top!
Elbow drop, good lord!
This could be it, cover!
1, 2!
He gets the shoulder up at 2.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal form.
How's that for a counter? That took athleticism. Oh, perfect kick. Oh, right to the kick.
kidneys.
Check this out, guys. Double underhook coming.
Byron's gonna love this. The Dude Buster. And Gargano gets beat to the punch.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
And Gargano with ring awareness. Oh, single leg dropkick. He turns it around.
I think we're going to see it, gentlemen. The power bomb.
What impact.
Project Ciampa.
Resiliency is being put to the test.
He needs to find an escape prop. Nice.
Gargano and Ciampa have got to be on spaghetti.
Butterfly double underhook up and down face first.
Hit that just as hard as his opponent does.
Ciampa the arm,
cross face too close to the ropes.
Yep, and the hold is broken.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
These superstars have toiled away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Devastating kick.
Well scouted by Ciampa.
Moment. He's earned it.
He's taking this to the floor now. Silver kick by Johnny Wesley. Disheartening situation for the Blackheart.
Gargano focusing on making sure the Blackheart needs a defibrillator once this match is over.
We might have just seen the U-turn Ciampa needed in this match. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
No, 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 no. Power bomb out of the apron.
Ciampa avoids damage.
Oh, strong impact. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm. Crushing the knee there.
And not,
oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. Go right to the kidneys. Ciampa gets countered there, right across the face.
Six.
Falcon arrow.
Seven.
He's tested fate here in danger of a countout. He steps foot in the ring again.
Eight.
He leaves the ring, but he could lose this match by countout. Point of the elbow, nailed it. Had that one scouted.
Hoist it all the way up. KOD.
Two.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Ouch. Big boot.
There's Gargano with a counter.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
German suplex. Basement drop kick. And he goes into the ring.
Five.
Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. He's able to counter.
Two.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Three.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Put down face first.
Johnny with the underhook. Can it end? Worth it now.
Here is your winner, Johnny Gargano.
Tommaso Ciampa came into tonight with one goal in mind. It was to win the war and to end the fairy tale of Johnny Gargano. But there was no way that Johnny's rebel heart would allow that to happen.
Johnny Gargano not giving Tommaso Ciampa the satisfaction of a victory. Hopefully now, Johnny can finally put Ciampa